standing tall in the middle of the ring right now, Nigel.
Did you see the look on the eyes of the old American lad, though? Glassy they were. Looked like he had a pint or two before coming to the match.
Big right hands from Gunner sends the All-American down to the mat. Mike Gunner calls for the microphone. He wants to know, does the All-American back up? Does he quit? Papa John says it's over. He says it's over, but the All-American Mad Dog still has a little bit of fight left in the tank, folks.
Mad Dog fighting doesn't seem to be bothering our champion at all.
Let's go, Mad Dog. Let's go, Mad Dog. Reversal of fortune here as he mounts the top of Mike Gunner from behind. Big Papa Jones interfering in this match once again, gives a huge uppercut to the All-American. He grabs the chair on the outside. He's measuring up Mad Dog, who ducks under the chair shot. Boot to the gut, grabs the chair of Jones. And a chair shot for Big Papa Jones down. Mad Dog wielding the chair. The world champion, dazed and confused, spins around, goes, oh, missing chair shot, kick to the gut, and Mike Gunner grabs the chair himself. The All-American Mad Dog, dazed in the corner. Gunner misses with the chair shot, and the spear! The spear says Mike Gunner down. Mad Dog, running on top of Mike Gunner. Raining fist down across the hand of the champion.
Mad Dog surprising even this crowd. Nobody knew he had this spot left in the tank. Nobody even dreamed he could even give it up. And that's the
lockdown. You will be seeing Papa Joe's owner, Elvis, in the cage. It will be a first blood cage match. Winner takes full control of NTWA. As always, folks, I am Will Riggs, and alongside me is the one and only Nigel Rabbit.